Remember those who have served and sacrificed, those who are serving today, so we can